See how the wedge is twisted right here? So as it goes in, it twists a little bit and it's pulling away and it's spreading the wood apart. That makes it easier to split. And it also keeps your wedge from getting stuck in the wood when you're driving it in. So I'll keep driving this in and it should split the wood right apart.